Andy, Nichole, WMEE Morning Show at the zoo. This is Nichole. Is this your first experience with Croaky?
I did not know Croaky was even here.
Croaky's probably one of the most famous joke tellers in all the city here in Fort Wayne. Go ahead, introduce yourself to Croaky.
Hi, Croaky. I am Nichole. It's nice to meet you today.
Hi, my name is Croaky. Hey, I've got a couple of riddles for you.
Okay,
you want to hear them?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the first one. How do you keep an elephant from charging?
I don't know.
Oh, you take away its credit cards. Well, how about this one? Why does a hummingbird hum? Because he doesn't know the words. That was a little better. Yeah, I got another one for you, okay?
Great.
If a man crosses the ocean two times without taking a bath, what is he? He's a dirty double crosser, a little better, huh? Okay, now here's the last one. Ready?
Okay.
What do you get from one cow and two ducks?
I don't know.
Milk and quackers. Hey, kids, I hope you're having fun here at the zoo today. I want you to help me with wildlife conservation. I'm a little concerned about our animal friends. Will you help me support wildlife conservation?
We'd love to, Croaky.
Okay,
yeah.
Hope you have a good time at the zoo here today and come back and see me again, okay? Bye.
That's Croaky.
Croaky rocks.
Doesn't have much to say, but when he does, pretty funny.
Yeah.
It's the only frog I'll touch.